literally crazy. I cannot believe it. So many people would be like, that's not old. But for me, I never imagined I could make it to 19. Like, not that I was gonna die or anything. Like, it just didn't seem possible. But here I am. And as you can tell, my bed is covered in crap because of birthday presents. But anyway, this morning I literally went to the beach at like 4 a.m. watched sunrise. It was so nice. Actually no sun, as you could see, like it was too overcast, but like it was still such a great time. And I went swimming and then went to my favorite cafe at the beach. So cute. I've got this delicious like lunch wrap, but like I'm already in a food coma. Like I feel like I need a nap. And then I went to open my presents at home, just chilled with my friends a little bit. And then I went and had lunch with my grandparents, which was literally so nice. And tonight I'm going to the city for dinner. I'm gonna wear my red Realization Par dress. And I got another Realization Par dress to add to my collection. I got the yellow print dress, literally so gorge. But the only thing is, like, I knew it was gonna be see-through, but it's like really see-through. And I'm like, I don't know if I could wear pull off the boobs on show for everyone. So I'm like, I don't know. But, and it's also a bit too small. So I think I might get another size. Maybe it'll be less see-through because it wouldn't be as pulling. I don't know, we'll see. But this is probably gonna sum up for my talking bit for now. Maybe I'll talk when I get back because I'm a bit stressed for time. All right, see you guys. Okay, don't mind the messy room. I thought I'd do a little cut in here. This is my outfit for tonight. I'm wearing Realization red dress. I was gonna wear the yellow one, like I said, but it didn't end up working out. And this is my sister Daisy. And this is the outfit. See you in the city. Almost 12 a.m. So my birthday is almost over, which I'm literally so sad about. This is like the worst part of a birthday, like the part where you're like, obviously your birthday's gonna end, and then you're like, I'm not gonna have a birthday till next year. But I literally, the best time at dinner was so good. Highly recommend Mateo's. You have to book like a month in advance. But the food was so good. It was like pizza, pasta, like a whole cheese platter. It was so good. And obviously topped it off with cake. I'm in a full food coma. But that is okay. Like, I literally feel like I could pass out. Like, I feel so full. It's ridiculous. Like, I'm gonna show you how bloated I am. Like, this is me normally, and that's me bloated. Like, that is literally insane. I kid you not, I've never eaten more food in my life. Like, in comparison to Christmas, like, food coma here for Christmas, birthday up here. Like, insane. But, that's my little update. So I turned 19 this year, as you can see by the vlog title. And it's my birthday's on the 19th of February. So this is my golden year, guys. And like 19 is my lucky number. At the end of like all my birthday photos that I've taken, my camera roll is 19,999. Like if that doesn't just add another bit to 19, another thing about 19, I live on 19. Obviously not gonna tell you my street address, but that is the number of my house. Like, isn't that so weird? Another little thing. And like, I'm not normally like, what do you call it? Like a luck person. Like, I don't, like, I just don't believe in that. So it's just like, but then this is my only exception because, like, you know, I said, golden year. All right, I'll see you tomorrow or whenever I next update my vlog. Okay, so today's the 20th of February. I'm actually in the same spot as yesterday, but I don't know, I feel like it works with the plain background. I just got back from the gym and I literally had such a chockers day. Like, I have not had time to do anything. Like, I've just been, well, actually I've done a lot. Like, I've been working all day, 9 to 5, then went to the gym and I did an aerobics class, which was actually so whack. And it was actually kind of boring, so I don't recommend, but maybe you do you. I thought I'd give a little haul before I end this vlog of what I got, because I always love watching them. If you don't like watching them, you can skip past. So first off first, as you guys know, I'm going to Europe. So I got loads of travel stuff. I got these packing cubes from like AliExpress. Like, I told my dad, and he was like, yeah, sure. Literally, they're compression. So it means they're gonna shrink more so you can bring more clothes, which is just everything you need. And then I think I was vlogging in this yesterday, I don't remember. But it's this cute black onesie and it's so cute, like perfect for the beach. I don't know, it's just chill and like it just can be dressed so many ways. And then I got this towel skirt from one of my friends. Love her for bits for getting me this. It's like this long skirt. It's kind of see-through, which is fine, but I would prefer it obviously not be see-through because then you can wear it more places. Like, you can wear it out, but this will just be good for the beach. Then I literally love, like, layered long skirts. And obviously my mum knows that because she got me this nice long black one. It does not look in this lighting, but trust me, it looks good. And it's not this big either. It's like a wrap, so it goes skinny. And then I got this, I literally got some Princess Polly stuff, which I got this cute little linen set with matching shorts because I can wear it both ways. And then I'm really getting into boxing, as you can see in my gym vlogs. So I got some boxing gloves, which is literally so great. So I got some Sunbum Holy Grail for my hair, literally so amazing. And I got so much Mecca stuff, which is so good. I got the new Charlotte Tilbury, what is this actually? I forgot. I didn't actually ask for this, so I'm really thankful that I got it. I think it's like cream. And I got this really nice hair oil. It's literally tiny though. And it's really expensive, but it's really good for split ends. And this gal kind of needs it. Like, I'm trying not to dye my hair before Europe, obviously to save money and to give my hair a break. Because once I get into Europe, like, it'll just be matted all the time and I just need to chill out. And then I also got a sleeping mask for the plane. I also got travel insurance and I got Apple AirTags. Here are my Apple AirTags for my bags. So as you can tell, I'm like 100% going to Europe. I got all this stuff, I've got to go. And I also got some money to get a backpack because I've decided to backpack Europe because I'm going to a lot of Airbnbs that have a lot of stairs and stuff in them. So I'm like, oh, tired of bringing my whole suitcase like up all the stairs. Like I said yesterday, I got that Realization Par dress, but I think I'm going to actually return it because it's too small. And like, yes, it's see-through, but I think it makes it 10 times more see-through because it's so tiny. And a part of my 18th birthday present, which I literally got like a day ago because I just haven't had the time to go. And I got myself a soldered bracelet from Sarah and Sebastian, like a really nice jewelry brand. It's like a cute little tiny gold bracelet. And I got like a tea on it for me because I'm my favorite person. So why not carry my initial on my wrist? That's not everything I got, but I literally, my room is such a mess. Let me just give you a quick little rundown. Like, look at that. Awesome. Okay, it's worse, but you can't really tell. But that's everything I got, and I'm super grateful. And I'm so glad to say that I'm now 19. I feel like 19 is such a weird, gonna be a weird year, but the best year yet. And anyway, so that's the end of my haul. I mean, I'm guessing this is the end of my vlog too. So thank you so much for coming along the ride and watching this video all the way to the end. And I hope you enjoyed my birthday as much as I did. All right, bye guys.